YouTube, how's it going, guys? In this video, I'm doing card and ink tents. I start off by painting the darkest areas first. This just helps me keep my place when I'm painting over in other layers. The darkest portions mapped out, then I can start on the softer tones of the face. I wet the whole area of the face just so I don't end up with any weird dark lines around the wet part, or at least that the weird dark lines will coincide with the edges of the face so you don't really notice them. When the whole face is wet, then I add in the more pigmented color. And then I'll lift that color off while it's still wet. And I'll do this either with the cotton pad or with the paintbrush after I've dried it out on a paper towel. Here you can see where I made a mistake earlier with the nose, where some paint had run over further than I had wanted it to. I can fix that mistake by just painting over top with the white ink tents, letting it dry, and then painting over top of that again. It's really important that if you're adding in a new color to the piece, that you make sure that you put that color all throughout the piece and not just add it in one spot. So where I had the bright green suddenly in the background and the front, I couldn't just have it there, I had to add it into the subjects as well. Of course, it was at this point when I realized there's a U in the name Aurora, so I had to go back and fix that mistake, but at least with ink tents, that's really easy to do. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.